This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Gower Peninsula on the South Wales coast was Normanised, Anglicised relatively early after the Norman conquest of England, relatively cut off from the Welsh hinterland, but with coastal links across South Wales and the West Country, the region developed a distinct English dialect which endured to within living memory. Contents 1. Not quite a language. 2. A glossary of some Gower words. 3. Further reading. 4. References. Not quite a language. Peninsular Gower was geographically insulated from mainland modern language influences until well into the 20th century. A number of words and pronunciations were recorded during the 19th and 20th centuries as distinct usages in Gower, many of which might once have been widespread but which had fallen out of use in the developing standard English. A few of the Gower words seem to derive from the Welsh language, e.g. pentan, but many more of the words and usages are cognate with English country dialects, including those of South Devon, Somerset and Wiltshire. A glossary of some Gower words. Angle touch, a worm back, iron plate, part of a dredge beater, bitter, person appointed to summon guests to a Gower wedding. Bellarmine, unglazed brown earthenware pitcher. Cf. Bellarmine bet, prepared turf used for hedging. Blonkers, sparks. Bossy, a calf still running with its mother. Bubbock, scarecrow. Cliffage, tithe on quarried limestone, payable to the lord of the manor. Clome, earthenware. Cratch, haystack. Culm, small coal used in lime burning. Cust, cud. Cousining, coaxing. Dab, a large stone used in playing. Duckstone. Deal, a litter of pigs. Dobbin, large mug. Dowsay, Gower dish, similar to white pot. Below drangway, narrow lane or alleyway. Drashel, a flail. Dree, 3. Drepence, 3 pence. Drow, throw. Drythe, dryness. Dumbledary, cockchafer. Evil, a three-pronged dung fork. Frost, froist, a dainty meal. N, frightened, astonished. Adge gake, yon galini, guinea fowl. Gambo, a cart, wagon. Glaster, buttermilk in the churn. Glois, a sharp pang of pain. Gergens, coarse flour. Gwain, going. Hambrack, hamratch, a straw horse collar. Cf. Rach, herring. Gutted, lean, skinny. Holmes, holly. Inklemaker, busy person. Ipsen, the quantity that can be held in a pair of cupped hands. Ite, yet. Hollop, liniment, laxative. Tonic. Joram, large helping of tea or beer. Keek, to peep. Keelage, foreshore. Birthing fee due to the lord of the manor. Keeve, large barrel or vat. Kerning, ripening, turning. Sour. Kersey, cloth woven from fine wool. Kittlebags, kittybags. Gators. Kyling, sea. Fishing lake, small stream or brook. Lancher, lancher, greensward between holdings in a common field or veal. Leary, empty. Lello, a fool, a carefree lad. Macht, makes. Mapsant, local saints. Feast day celebrations from Welsh. Map, sun, son, holy. Mon, large wicker basket for animal feed. Melted, broken up, disintegrated. Mort, pigfat, lard. Mucka, a rickyard. Neargar, Fargar, nearer, farther. Nesseltrip, nesseltrip, smallest pig in a litter. Nice, fastidious. Nipparty, noppet, perky. Nummet, nommet, a simple lunch, e.g. of bread and sole, as might be sent to harvesters in the field. Noon meat, oaky, greased. Oakwib, cockchafer. Owlers, wool smugglers. Pentan, hob from Welsh pen, head or top. Tan, fire. Pill, stream. Pilmy, dusty. Planche, to make a board floor. Cf. French plancher, a wooden floor. Purdy, to turn sulky. Quap, to throb. Quat, to press or flatten. Rawl, real. Rach, the last sheaf of corn to be harvested. See also hamratch, reary mouse, the bad animal. Regent, resident, particularly a person resident in the area but not having a feudal tenancy. Riff, short wooden stick for sharpening a scythe. Rining, mooching, scrounging. Rying, fishing. Scrabble, to gather up objects hastily. Shoat, a small wheaten loaf. Shrid, to trim a hedge. Slade, land sloping towards the sea. Sole, cheese or butter, as eaten with bread. Spleet, 1. A knitting needle. 2. A quarryman's bar. Starved, perished with cold. Stipping, hobbling a sheep by tying its head to its foreleg with a band of straw. Tacker, a youngster. Tight, to overturn. Towser, a rough apron. Udent, wooden. Umman, woman. Vair, a stoat or weasel. Vather, father. Vela, fellow. Veal, vile, a field. The name is still used to describe a commonly managed field at Rosely on Gower, which is farmed in a medieval strip field arrangement. Vitti, clever or smart. Vorit, forehead. Viral, for all. Voriner, foreigner. Want, a mole. Animal. Weast, dismal. Worrit, a slap. White pot, a Gower delicacy of flour, milk. Zool, Sool, a plow. Zizi the Na, do you know. Further reading. The Rev. J. Collins, a list of words from the Gower dialect of Glamorganshire, Transactions of the Philological Society 1848-1849. Kingdom England. Lancastrian, Macomb, Mancunian, Multicultural, London, Norfolk, Northern, Pitmatic Potteries, Received, Pronunciation, Scouse, Southern, Suffolk, Sussex, West Country, Mummerset, West Midlands, Yorkshire. East of England, Essex, Norfolk, Suffolk, East Midlands, North Cheshire, Cumbria, Lancashire, Manchester, Merseyside, Sunderland, Tyneside, Yorkshire, South Kent, Thames Estuary, London, Sussex. West Country, Bristol, Cornwall, Dorset, West Midlands, Black Country, Birmingham, Stoke-on-Trent, Northern Ireland, Mid-Ulster, Ulster, Scots, Scotland, Glasgow, Highlands, Lowlands, Wales, Cardiff. Gower, Ireland, Dublin, D4, Southwest Cork, Superregional, Ulster, Channel Islands, Alderney, Guernsey, Jersey, elsewhere, Gibraltar, Isle of Man, Malta, North and South America, United States. Midland, Midwestern, New England, New Mexican, New York, Brooklynese, North Jersey, New York, Latino, Old Southern, Ozark, Pacific, Northwest, Pennsylvania, Dutch, Philadelphia, South Jersey, Pittsburghese, Rhode Island, Southern Texan, Upper Midwestern, Western Vermont. Yacht, Yeshivish, Upper. New York City, New York, Latino, North, South, Acadiana, Appalachia, Chesapeake, Pamlico, Miami, New Orleans, Ozarks, Texas, West California, New Mexico, Pacific, Northwest, Western Pennsylvania, Canada, Aboriginal. Atlantic, Cape Breton, Newfoundland, Lunenburg, Standard, Ottawa Valley, Pacific Northwest, Quebec, Caribbean, Bahamas, Barbados, Dominican Republic, Jamaica, Puerto Rico, Trinidad, elsewhere, Bermuda, Falkland Islands. Guyana, Oceania, Australia, Aboriginal, Broad, Strine, General, Southern, Torres Strait, Western, elsewhere, Fiji, New Zealand, Palau, Solomon Islands, Other continents, Africa, Cameroon. Ghana, Kenya, Liberia, Malawi, Namibia, Nigeria, Sierra Leone, South Africa, Afrikaans, Black, Cape Flats, Indian, White, Uganda, Asia, Bangladesh, Brunei, Burma or Myanmar. Hong Kong, India, Malaysia, Nepal, Pakistan, Philippines, Singapore, Sri Lanka. VE Description of the English language, grammar, phonology, stress and reduced vowels, orthography, alphabet, braille, dialects. Language history, phonological history.